This is what you need to check whenever you buy bottled water. In brief moments, a written explanation. Every time you hit the local store for a bottle of water, the last thing you notice is the bottle. Yes, you have to admit it. But experts have some good news for you. You can actually protect your health by checking the bottom of your bottle. Companies re-obliged to label the content of their product. Plastic bottles often have pages, HDPE, or HDP written on their labels. These bottles are considered safe, because this plastic doesn't release toxins in the water. The other letters stand for the chemicals added to the product. In this article, we'll give you a few good tips on how to pick the right water. Here's what you should look for when buying your water, peat or PET. These release chemicals and heavy metals that affect the production of hormones in the body. HDP or HDP, these letters stand for safe. You can buy that water, because it's referred as the healthiest product. Bottles with such marks don't release chemicals and toxins. PVC or 3V, these letters represent two toxic substances that affect the hormonal balance in your body. It's a no. LDPE, this plastic doesn't contain or release any chemicals, but it's not fit for the production of plastic bottles. It's added to plastic bags. Pages, it's semi-transparent or white plastic, often added in the plastic for yogurt cups and syrup packages. PS, you can see these letters on fast food casings and coffee cups. PS means that the plastic releases carcinogens in the content. Non-labeled plastic or PC, this is the most dangerous plastic. Although it releases PA, some producers use it in the production of food containers and sports water bottles. Always check the bottom of your bottle. It can save your life. If you like the video and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, share the video with your friends and subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.